That's a big one.
Descend continues, but today we're fishing the saltwater. I got my surf rod and my slides, and today I'm targeting striped bass and bluefish with my buddy Jake. I'm meeting up with him at this legendary striped bass spot. You guys have seen Jake in a couple other videos. The kid is dialed on saltwater fishing, so hopefully today he has some insight onto how he can get on this bite and how he can catch some monster fish. Let's do this.
Yo, what's up, Jake? Dude, how's it going? One time to see.
I just caught a bluefish. I gave it to that guy.
For real?
Like,
oh, that's sick. Right, dude, if the blues are around, I got a good spot down there. Yeah, too. We can try. So this is what I got. I got some SPs.
Oh, you really left the diamond jigs in the car?
Yeah. That's not good, right?
Diamond jigging, he's just lying.
He's catching a lot?
Yeah.
Oh, it's going to be cold.
I mean, it's warm, but it's not that warm.
Oh, damn. Starting off with a mega bucktail right here. I think it's a 2-ouncer. The hook's really bad as usual, so I'm just gonna cast it out there. Say a little prayer the hook hooks a fish. Birds are diving. Let's do this. Is that a fish, dude?
Yeah, it's a fish.
Oh, hell yeah. I don't know. Oh, feeling good, dude. Ah, let's go. Oh, it's a tire, bro. Oh, big fish. Oh, let's go. Dude, first catch of the day.
All right, the fish are blowing up on top. I got the X-strap tied on.
Oh, hey, how far did you see him? I saw a few like just out of, got him, there you go. Yeah, dude, oh, that's a nice fish. I don't even know. Let's go, dude.
Big bass, bring them.
Big bass? I wasn't gonna stop fishing until I get a big bass. Or is that a blue? I got my 30-pound mono on.
Well, we found the spot, dude.
That thing hit right there.
Right in front of us.
You got pliers?
Oh, shit.
Woo, we got him, baby.
It's a 10-pounder.
I'd say probably 8 pounds.
Pushing 9, dude.
Sick. On the extra. First fish of the day. Well, Jake got one earlier. First one for me. Careful there, bro. Sick.
Alright, here you go. Can you get some clicks for you?
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Alright, now for the release of this big ass bluefish. Some more fish rising right here. Just put the steel leader on. Right now, I'm just hucking the X-Wrap 10 out there, looking for some fish. Oh, we just got jumping blues, we got everything. Looking pretty dope. So far, great start to the day. We fished some deeper water and forgot the diamond jig, so I might run back to the car a little bit later to get those. We started the day off at a deeper spot with a lot of current pushing through, but we ended up forgetting the diamond jigs, which made it hard to get out to the fish. Then Jake and I decided that we wanted to fish some calmer, shallower water and throw jerk baits and top water for these fish. Literally within 5 minutes, I hooked into that bluefish, which is pretty epic. Meanwhile, I'm getting nailed out there as we speak. This spot is definitely loaded. I think we're gonna end the day off back at the spot that we started, fishing that rip. I'm gonna go back to the car and get the diamond jig so we can get out there and hopefully get on some bigger fish even further out in the main ocean. I saw some small fish jumping. I didn't know if they were small blues or bunker. There you go. Species number, what, 5? Dude, I just saw some more bait. Right out here. Saw some more bait. Oh, it's cold. Hey, let's go, dude. Nice blue. Ah, that's sick. Gotta get the cap and gown out for this one. It's a bass? Dude, let's go. First striper of the day. I knew that you were gonna get dialed on like the harder to catch species. Oh no. See, if that happened to me, I would be wrecked. Is that PB for you?
Woo!
Let's go, dude. Nice one. On the SP. Sure.
Gnarly little bite we're getting on right here. Sun's going down, fish are biting. Couldn't ask for anything more out of here. Yeah, I like the fact that when you cast out there, you have no idea what it could be. Oh, let's go, dude. That's a big one. That is a good fish. You said bluefish? Oh, big striper, dude. That's sick. What is that, 15 pounder? For real. A nice one, bro. Bro, I'm on the phone, my mom. Oh, got him, dude.
Yo, Justin, let me call you back, bro. We got double lumps right now. I'll call you back in 2 minutes.
That's feeling good, bro.
Hell yeah. I hope that's a stripey, baby.
Oh, it's a blue. Oh, man, pesky blue. Were you slow rolling it? Another one, dude? No way. Woo! Jake is dialed. Oh no, what was it? Nice to meet you, bro. Dude, how's it going?
Dude, if we had small kai packs, we'd be game over.
Oh, got it. That's a nice one.
Oh, yeah.
Real nice fish.
Holy shit.
Bro, this reel is so bad. Yeah, on the shad, dude. It's a bass. Oh my god, it's so sick. Just made up to this new spot. Threw the shad on. Got a nice little bass on here. I don't know, dude. It's a risky move with my knot. What?
Think about it, you gotta flip them either
way. Teamwork, baby.
Teamwork.
My first bass of the day. Ah, let's go, dude. That's not a bad one.
Rock,
baby.